All right, we're just gonna make a short video of some nice little walnut. We're gonna be cutting into some boards. They're gonna be going on a wall, just some design boards. So you can see this is why we use our homemade big saw horses that we loaded up. So we'll just give you a real time of what it takes to cut a log. Doesn't always go smooth. Cold out. So we're trying to somewhat center the pin. I mean, you either take it off one side or you take it off the other when you flip. So if you can get close, depending upon what you're cutting, you typically want your pin centered. about 11 inches. So now this is where our magnetic scale works. Because on the set, I'm going to be cutting 3/4 inch board. So. About 5/8. That's how much stress and tension is in this log. So this is not going to create the best lumber, or it will for some of them. But that's okay. love the bucket, especially for walnut. With our sawdust, we take the horse farm, but we cannot obviously take the walnut. And so the bucket's great.
Good job.